days with a whole lot of surf, especially for this time of year. If temperatures reflective, if you got the fog, which is certainly socked in down on the Big Sur coastline right now, Carmel Highlands socked in with fog, 57. It's 77 in Gilroy, 78 in King City. So we've really knocked the heat out today. The only spots that got hot at all, 400 Liggett, 98, 97 in Parkfield, 95 in Bradley. So some of the nooks and crannies, but otherwise it's basically 70s and low to mid 80s out there. And you can see the change in temperature over the last 24 hours, anywhere from about 2 to 22 degrees cooler right now. Again, all with that onshore flow, northwesterly winds at 10 to 20 miles an hour, bringing in the cool air off the ocean. Visible satellite imagery showing we had some low clouds this morning up towards Santa Cruz, a couple of patches around the peninsula. We had two things working at us. One was a southerly surge coming up from Big Sur. The other was just the marine layer reforming. And as that came in, of course, it socked in the coast from the peninsula southward. And of course, there is still a lot of that low cloud deck off in Southern California. And we'll see more of it as we go through the next couple of days. Microcast showing that the fog bank will hang around overnight. It'll most likely expand to get down the Salinas Valley tomorrow morning, and then tomorrow afternoon we'll go for the clearing. Should be a pretty nice day. Winds shift a little southerly, so it'll probably be a cool down over towards Santa Cruz, and some spots of the coast may actually get a little warmer, like around the peninsula with a little bit of a south breeze. But either way, we're only talking a couple of degrees here or there. 50 to 55 for us tonight with the fog that could be dense in spots around the bay and down the valleys. Low 50, so it'll cool off quite a bit by morning. 61 to 70 tomorrow. Pretty nice day. Again, if you're looking for some cooler weather, certainly head towards area beaches. 71 to 84, so right about average high temperatures for the valleys and hills. So it's looking pretty good for a Friday. We got 66 in Watsonville, 70 Santa Cruz, 66 Monterey, some upper 70s to low to mid 80s for some of the warmer spots inland. But thankfully, the heat that we had yesterday is now long gone.
Okay.